Hi, I'm Ed Wachowski, an art critic and a huge fan of yours. Could you please sign my copy? For Ed, if you will. Your novel is very realistic and engrossing. You appear to be an esoteric arts expert, so perhaps we'll get another opportunity to talk. Thank you so much for the book. Bye.
Hey, I got some exciting news. A new publisher is offering you a multi-year contract. However, they need you to write the new book as quickly as possible. You already know a lot about the urban legends from old Pennsylvania. I believe this is the ideal time to turn it into a story, and Bloody Mary is a fascinating character to explore. So grab your laptop and read up on this legend. I'll do my best to find some information for you as well.
Everyone's talking about your last novel, you know. The newspaper headlines are all about you. Here, take a look. Oh, no, not another pothole. Your book launch was a smash, as always.
Thank you so much. I'm really lucky.
You must see this mirror. It's so cool. Here's a little spoiler. What are you? No, get off me! Help!
Bloody Mary was a beautiful girl from a small village in Pennsylvania. Over the years, her perfect face didn't change at all. Envious of her never-fading beauty, the villagers, led by the local miller, prosecuted her for witchcraft. Frightened, she discovered a special ritual through the looking glass in an ancient scroll. On a dark night, villagers with pitchforks, led by the miller, set Mary's house on fire, preventing her from going outside. The fire spread quickly, and Mary couldn't extinguish it with water. Eventually, her body burned down, but her soul was transferred to the mirror world just before she died. Mary had figured out how to open the portals to the real world, but she couldn't return without her body. So now she's locked in the mirror world and abducts people to return.
Oh, it's you. Thanks for the help. Mary dragged me to this world when I summoned you. And then she... Well, I suppose she tried to drain my vital energy, so I lost consciousness.
Oh, they're coming for me! I better hurry!
That's her again. Mary, from the Legends. I saw portraits of her in the museum that were drawn before she was burned alive in her house. We have to get out of here somehow. Maybe if we follow her, we'll find a way out. These forests are dark, so take this. We must be careful.
With my crooked nose and big lips, I stood out among the other girls. Back then, I dreamed. When I turned 13, I ran away from the village. I could no longer stand the bullying. I roamed for a long time before an herbalist living in the woods offered me shelter. She also promised to teach me her trade and I grew up and settled in the Pennsylvania countryside. So, you managed to repair my mirror. Thanks. Your friend is alive, at least for now.
You think you're smart? Let me in! Right now! Or you...
Hey, I've been watching you.
You and Sanders are...
Hey, relax. I won't snitch on you. That's it! According to these records, you can also check the attic. I'm sure there's something useful there.
So, where's the meteorite?
Thank you.